So, Véronique, what are some of your most memorable moments from the time we spent on set?
I think the thing I enjoyed the most was to work on this project with friends. I thought it was really fun, on our breaks, just like listening to music, talking, and then when it came time to do the work, like we were really serious about it and very passionate about it. And I really liked that sort of environment. And it was nice to learn from Hingman and just the advice that you gave us and tips, like the snow, for example, like how to create like a snowfall. I was like, one of my favorite memories is a dip that Denise brought. I don't know if you guys remember, it's like a green dip. And like as
Oh,
was like 1 in 10, but not even like 10 seconds.
what about for you, Hingman? What are some of the most memorable moments?
Definitely the dip. That
Edamame.
dip was delicious. Yes. Like a product placement.
Yeah.
Other than the dip, I really one of my favorite scenes to shoot together was the one that was outside in the snow, and we had the big mirror, and setting up that shot and just creating that environment. It was really, really cold, but it was so cool to do that together. And it was in the back of my mind, I was like, wow, I can't believe these other people want to do this really cool thing with me. It's in public and it was really cold, and we had to like bring this really big, heavy mirror out into the middle of a snowfield. And there's like people walking their dogs. And it's like, it was an adventure. And I just felt so lucky to be surrounded by people who were down to do this kind of thing. And like Véronique said, I just really enjoyed, having fun together. And I felt like we understood each other and we all learned from each other. So I'm really grateful about that.
And mom, what is your most memorable moment?
Plusieurs choses, mais entre autres, la magnifique maison dans laquelle on a tourné. Je sentais beaucoup de chaleur, je sentais que c'était vraiment la plus belle place qu'on pouvait pas trouver pour tourner. En termes de scènes, moi, il y a deux scènes que j'ai particulièrement aimées. La première, c'est celle qui a été tournée dans le salon où là, on voit le dé à coudre, on voit les ciseaux et ben moi, ça me rappelle exactement ce que ma mère m'a raconté par rapport à son propre accident lorsqu'elle s'est crevé un œil quand elle était petite fille. Alors, cette scène-là m'a touchée particulièrement. L'autre scène que j'ai aimée, et puis je suis pas capable de dire pourquoi, mais je la trouvais juste belle, c'est celle où Sophie prend le thé devant la bay window. Aussi, les scènes tournées dehors, où Sophie porte mon manteau. Ça aussi, je trouve ça très, très joli.
I like to say my favorite moment, I think, was the shadow puppets and when we were at my house and filming the last scenes, because that was really the last scenes to film. We were finishing. It was kind of the party scene. I loved having people over back in the time when you could have friends over at your house.